ഇനി നമ്മൾ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത് കമ്മ്യൂട്ടേറ്റർ lx x കമ്മ്യൂട്ടേറ്റർ lx x കമ്മ്യൂട്ടേറ്റർ lx x lx is y p z minus z p y x so it can be written as y p z x minus z p y x so it will be y p z x plus y x p z minus z p y x minus z x p y p x x is 0 p z x is 0 then y x is 0 p y x is also 0 z x is 0 so this will be equal to 0 p z x y x p y x z x all these commutators are 0 so commutator lx x is 0 commutator lx x equal to 0 now we will calculate commutator lx y commutator lx y commutator lx y lx is y p z minus z p y y p z y minus z p y y this will be y p z y plus take p z outside y y p z minus z p y y minus z y p y this p z y is equal to 0 commutator y y is 0 p y y commutator this is 0 0 minus z into p y y x p x is I h bar so y p y is I h bar p y y will be minus I h bar minus then this term will be 0 so we will be getting I h bar is so commutator l x y is my plus I h bar is plus I h bar is l x x is 0 L y y is 0, L z z is 0, then L x y is I h bar z, y L x will be minus I h bar z, L x L y z, L y z will be I h bar x, then L z y, L z x, L z x will be I h bar y then what will be lx z will be minus I h bar y then ly x will be minus I h bar z So commutator lx x equal to 0, lx y equal to I h bar z. Now we will calculate the commutator lx ly. Commutator lx ly. Commutator lx ly. Lx is y p z minus z p y. Ly is z p x minus x p z. Splitting into different terms, we'll be getting y p z z p x. Y p z z p x. Then minus y p z, y p z z p x minus y p z x p z. Then this minus 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 z p y z p x. Then minus minus plus plus z p y x p z. Z p y z p x, then z p y minus minus plus z p y x p z. Now expand, now expanding this into four terms, one commutator will be y z. The commutator of y z will be zero, so we need not take that commutator. Then another will be y p x. Commutator y p x, commutator y p x is actually zero. That we already done that. Commutator y p x is zero. Then p z is a commutator p z is a x p x is I h bar. Z p z is I h bar. So p z is a will be minus I h bar. That will be non-zero. This will be zero. This will be zero. This is non-zero. Then on commutator is p z p x. P z p x. P z p x will be zero. So here we will be getting four terms, out of which only one term that will be non-zero. That non-zero term is having commutator p z z. So taking y outside this one, y, then p z z into p x. We will be having four commutators here, out of which the existing, the only non-zero commutator will be y p z z p x. All other, all the three terms, all the other three terms will be zero. In this commutator, we will be having one commutator y x, then another y x will be zero, then y p z will be zero, then we will be having p z x is zero. Then p z z, that also will be zero. So the four, all the four commutators in the expansion of this term will be zero. Now take the third commutator. In that we will be having one commutator z z, that is zero. Then z p x is also zero. Then p y z is zero. Then p y p x is commutator p y p x is zero. Linear momentum, its components commute each other, so p y p x is zero. So all the terms, all the four terms will be zero in the expansion of this term. Now take the last commutator. In that commutator we will be having one commutator z x, that will be zero. Then on z p z will be I h bar. So one non-zero commutator will be there, z p z. Then p y x will be zero. Then p y p z, that also will be zero. So in that, in the expansion of this one, we will be having only one non-zero commutator, which is z p z. So z p z, this x is taken outside, it should be taken to left side. So x z p z into py. What is pz z? Z pz is ih bar. So pz z will be minus ih bar. Y minus ih bar px. Then plus x. Z pz is ih bar. Ih bar py. So from that we can take ih bar common. So ih bar x p y, x p y, then minus y p x. So it is I h bar into x p y minus y p x. X p y minus y p x is L z. So it will be I h bar L z. So we will be having another commutator relation, L x L y equal to minus I h. LX LY equal to IH bar L is. LX LY commutator LX LY equal to IH bar LZ. In a similar way, you can show that the commutator LY LZ, commutator LY LZ will be IH bar LX. Now the commutator L is at LX. L is at LX will be IH bar LY. What is LX LZ commutator? LX LZ will be minus IH bar LY. LX LZ is minus IH bar LY. This LX LY actually it is LX LY minus LY LX. This is LY LZ minus LZ LY. This is LZ LX minus LX LZ. The linear momentum, we know that the components of linear momentum commutes each other, but the components of angular momentum are not commuting each other. Commutator PX PY equal to 0, but commutator LX LY equal to IH bar LZ, they are not commuting each other. Now find the value of L cross L. What is the value of L cross L? It is not equal to 0. Only for commuting, if the components are commuting each other, then we can write L cross L equal to 0. Here the components are not commuting each other, so the L cross L is not equal to 0. So L cross L will be IJK LX, LY, LZ, LX, LY, LZ. So it will be I, first term is LY, LZ minus LZ, LY. LY, LZ minus LZ, LY is commutator LY, LZ. So it is commutator LY, LZ. Then plus J, J into LZ, LX minus LX, LZ. It is commutator LX, LZ. Plus K into LX, LY minus LY, LX. It is commutator LX, LY. That means this is X component of L cross A and this is Y component of L cross A. This is Z component of L cross A. LX, LY, commutator is IH bar LZ. So we can write it as L cross L is X component. What is X component of L cross L? It is commutator LX, LY. LY, LZ. Commutator LY, LZ is IH bar LZ. So it is IH bar LY LZ is IH bar LY LZ. LY LZ is IH bar LX. This is LY LZ. So it is IH bar LX. So component, Y component of L cross L will be L cross L. Its Y component will be IH bar LX LZ. LX LZ will be IH bar LY. This is LX. Plus J into. Then J into LZ LX. Minus LX LZ. So it is commutator LZ LX. It is commutator LZ LX. LZ LX will be. LZ LX will be IH bar LY. So it is, this is X LX, that means X component of L. Here it is Y component of L. In a similar way, Z component, L cross L Z component is I H bar L Z. That means we can write L cross L as L cross L as I H bar L. So L cross L equal to I H bar L. When we take X component, it will be I H bar L X, Y component I H bar L Y, Z component I H bar L Z. So it will be I H bar L. This one L cross L, it is L X L Z. So we can write I cap into, this is unit vector, or we can write it as X cap. Imaginary part we are writing it as I. So this is X cap, this is Y cap, this one is Z cap. So it is X cap I H bar L X plus Y cap I H bar L Y plus Z cap I H bar L Z, or I H bar into X cap L X plus Y cap L Y plus Z cap L Z. This is L. So L cross L equal to I H bar L. So these are the commutation relations between the components of angular momentum. In a similar way, we can show that commutator L X L X, that we know L X L X is equal to 0. Commutator L X L X is equal to 0. L X L Y equal to I H bar L Z. L Y L X equal to minus I H bar L Z. LX LY is I H bar L Z. LY LX is minus I H bar L Z. LY L Z is I H bar LX. When we change the order, here negative sign will come. So these all are the commutation relations of components of orbital angular momentum. Now the total angular momentum L is equal to I LX plus X cap LX plus Y cap LY plus Z cap LZ, or L square equal to LX square plus LY square plus LZ square. Now we will find the commutation relations of L square, the total angular momentum L square with its components LX, LY and LZ. First I will calculate the commutation relation of L square with LX. We can take the properties of commutator for solving this. L square is LX square plus LY square plus LZ square, and taking with the Z component LZ, it can be split into three commutators: LX square LZ plus LY square LZ plus LZ square LZ square LZ. Now this can be split into, actually this is LX LX LZ, this one is LY into LY LZ, then this is LZ LZ LZ. So this commutation LZ LZ, then here two commutators will be there, both will be 0. So this term will be 0. This one, first you take this LX outside, so we can write LX into commutator LX LZ, then plus this LX we can take on the right hand side, on the right side, then it will be LX LZ LX. Then this term LY can be taken to left side, so LY LY LZ plus this LY can be taken to right side, so LY LZ LY. Now what is commutator LX LZ? Commutator LZ LX, LZ LX is IH bar LY. LZ LX is IH bar LY. So it will be LX LZ. LX LZ means minus IH bar LY. This is LX into minus IH bar LY. Then LX LZ, commutator LX LZ, again it will be plus minus IH bar LY LX. Then LY LZ plus LY into commutator LY LZ. Commutator LY LZ will be IH bar LX. So it is IH bar LX. Then plus LY LZ is IH bar LX into LY. So first term is minus IH bar LX LY. Second term is minus IH bar LY LX. Third term plus IH bar LY LX. Last term plus IH bar LX LY. So these two terms will get cancelled. These two will get cancelled. So it will be equal to 0. So the commutator L square LZ equal to 0. The total angular momentum L square commutes with LZ. L square LZ equal to 0. In a similar way, we can show L square LX is equal to 0. L square LY equal to 0. So the total angular momentum, L square commutes with the angular momentum operator. L square commutes with its components LX, LY and LZ. L square LZ is 0, L square LX is 0, L square LY is 0.